Award season in Hollywood means fashion.
Dior, Chanel, Valentino.
But at no time is it bigger than on Oscar night.
It's the dress of all dresses. It's iconic. It's legendary. You know,
Merle Ginsburg covers fashion for The Hollywood Reporter. And she says selecting just the right dress for the stroll down the red carpet is a pressurized situation for the actresses.
Look, and women can't make up their mind about clothes. We all know this. So they're just like the rest of us, except it's much more accentuated.
Ginsburg says the impact of Oscar dress selection goes beyond just morning after chatter.
These dresses will affect what girls wear to their proms in June. They kick off trends.
Anticipation is always high to see what red carpet veterans like Nicole Kidman will wear. But for newcomers such as Best Actress nominee Jennifer Lawrence of Winter's Bone, it's a coming out party of sorts.
We don't know who she is, and we want to know more about her identity.
The pregnancy of Best Actress nominee Natalie Portman has thrown an extra fashion wrinkle into the mix throughout this award season.
But she's handled it so well in the way she's done that. And her look has been very consistent, but just different enough.
For all of the actresses striding the Oscars red carpet Sunday, there's one simple caveat.
You may not have to be best dressed, but you certainly don't want to be the worst.
That makes choosing just the right dress anything but simple. Mark Barger, NBC News.